I chose to stay at home, but it was a sacrifice because financially we were very tight.
I used to work for many years, but when my children started school, I had to stop working. It's too expensive.
Not be able to take trips, not be able to buy new cars.
I couldn't take extra classes. You know, I have a BA, but I wanted to expand on that, and I just set it aside.
I definitely think, though, that a lot of people need help so that both parents can work and can earn a living and can support their family.